With Stadia, this waiting game will be a thing of the past.
But as soon as I link the controller, everything gets screwed up. The second I tap the controller button on the app, it won't even launch the game now.
Because it's really slow.
Yeah. Yeah, why is it so slow though? It's like almost unplayable. I don't know if you guys can see that. Like, must be the game or we got you killed.
You're dead, that's good, amen.